Here we are at my Barnyard Fine 1965 Impala Super Sport. Been thinking about this thing since I found it on Craigslist. Very, very cool find. I'm very, very happy about it. You're not going to find too many more of these. They're getting harder and harder to find. And as you can see, I am going to be getting this one rolling here very, very soon. A little rough in here. Back in. A couple little broken taillights, but whatever. Look at what we got here. 327, I believe. Convertible. Anyways.